Well, I got the Knight 3050 here, and the question was by a lot of guys, will this push a 412? So I decided to throw my 412 together. I've got a couple Eminences in the bottom. They're Wizards. The one at the top here is a V30 Celestion, and just another Eminence speaker, just to throw it in there to make four speakers. But the amp is on, no, barely on right now. About two. You can see my hand over here. I'm in the first channel, I get it cranked all the way up. As I bring this up, out of drive. Now I can back the drive off over there and clean it up. Sort of like a master volume. Getting a 12AX7 to distort more. Bring it up about halfway. And we'll bring it up about to 6 or 7 here. Up real easy just by dropping the volume. Also works real good with a Fractal FX Ultra. I'll make another video for that. Yeah, you'll be able to see it too.